Hello everyone. Welcome to Learnaholic India. Today we are going to learn difference between abstract class and interface. So without wasting time, let's start with today's session. The basic difference between abstract class and interface is that abstract class and interface both are used to achieve abstraction, where we can declare the abstract methods. Abstract class and interface both can't be instantiated. But there are many differences between abstract class and interface that are given below. Let's see each point one by one. First is abstract class can have abstract and non-abstract methods, whereas interface can have only abstract methods. Since Java 8, it can have default and static methods also. Second is abstract class doesn't support multiple inheritance, whereas interface supports multiple inheritance. Third is abstract class can have final, non-final, static, and non-static variables, whereas interface has only static and final variables. Fourth is abstract class can provide the implementation of interface, whereas interface can't provide the implementation of abstract class. Fifth is the abstract keyword is used to declare abstract class, whereas the interface keyword is used to declare interface. Sixth difference is an abstract class can extend another Java class and implement multiple Java interfaces, whereas an interface can extend another Java interface only. Seventh point is an abstract class can be extended using keyword extends, whereas an interface can be implemented using keyword implements. Eighth point is a Java abstract class can have class members like private, protected, etc., whereas members of a Java interface are public by default. Last difference is nothing but the example. Both the examples of abstract class and interface are shown. After studying all these points, we can simply say that abstract class achieves partial abstraction, that is 0 to 100%, whereas interface achieves fully abstraction, that is 100%. Thank you for watching today's session. If you are new to this channel, then subscribe to Learnaholic India and don't forget to click on the bell icon for the latest video updates. If you like today's video, then like it, share with your friends. If you have any query, then please comment below. Remember one thing, sharing of knowledge is gaining of knowledge. That's it for today. Stay tuned for next video. Thank you.